Well, in this month's relationships article for Richer or Poor Without Anger, we talk about married couples and how sometimes they get into arguments. And Amanda, I know that you're married. This can happen sometimes, right?
It can happen sometimes. Yes, it's true.
All right. And I'm sure you've learned a lot about that. And many of you out there who are married, you could learn a lot from those situations. But Amanda, would you ever consider or recommend having separate bank accounts in addition to the traditional joint bank account for couples? Because as we know, in relationships, money is a big issue.
Right. And I think perhaps previously I thought it was better to have a joint bank account, but after reading this article, I think they have some good arguments in place.
All right. Well, what do you think is another technique that couples facing a money conflict could use?
Well, I think that it's having a conversation about how you're going to use your money, what are your goals with regard to that money, and then put some strategies in place.
All right, yes, communication is key. Well, we hope you check out this month's relationships article, and we hope that your relationships are going great and you can use some of these techniques in your marriage.